couple here today, both Nicole and Sante Mayanelli. Where are they located? Oh, right. We have a certificate for them. They've been married how long? 68 years.
That's her. Sorry. I don't have my glasses. New York.
That's 68 years. God bless my mom and dad. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm here today to pay tribute to my parents, my handsome girl, my dad, Nicole Mayanelli, and to my best friend and beautiful lady, my mom. Excuse me, it's very overwhelming when you get to this age. Well, it all happened some 70 years ago when they met at a jewelry factory, as everyone knows, Imperial Pearl. My mom thought Nicky was a big playboy. At the time, Santa was up 160 pounds and didn't take Nick serious when he asked her out. He picked her up in Providence when Santa's dad, Nino, big Nino, came out and said, "Hey, what do you think you are, a wise guy if I'm a federal man? Hey, park the car over here." Well, to make this long story short, Nick joined the Army Air Corps after the Pearl Harbor attack in 1942 and went overseas to join in the African and European theater, where he became a sergeant at the mechanic division. He wrote to Santa faithfully. He came home on a 10-day furlough where he proposed to Santa, had a bridal shower, had a beautiful wedding on December 2nd, 1944. And I have beautiful pictures of anyone wants to see. My dad in his uniform and my mom was 108 pounds at the time. Beautiful. And they also honeymooned in New York City. Finish his tour of duty till the end of the war. When he came home shortly after, in April 1946, a beautiful baby girl, 7 was born, and 17 months later, I was born. And I'm becoming a senior this year, September 15th. They also have a beautiful granddaughter, Allie, and one great granddaughter, Serena. Today, I have my mom, who will be 91. June 18th, and Dad will be 95 on November 15th, and they will celebrate 68 years of beautiful bliss on December 2nd. This is honor the best beautiful parents, best friends, handsome couple, bingo partners, Italian chef, Floridian snowbird, singer and violinist, and just to say, God bless you, I love you. Your family loves you. Thank you for all your unselfish love. Oh, I forget the best part. What makes them healthy and happy today? At 4 o'clock every day, they have their cocktails. Mom has a scotch and Dad has his brandy.
Thank you.